Hello and welcome back. When we left off, things are going bad. The bliss is everywhere. And we might be about to get taken, I have no idea. Story missions. Ooh, I think we will be. Last thing we read was it saying like, you know, she's taunting us from the... Oh, here we go. Come on then, Faith. One last one. Yo, I swear, I'm gonna spit on you before this is over. Oh, I love this music though. Ah, the one time I want the loading to last longer.
I don't understand. Did you think you could just continue to do what you wanted without consequences?
Ooh, it's a butterfly. Oh, she's angry.
You were just so selfish. You forced someone to leave that didn't want to go.
Are you jealous? You jealous he got to leave? I remember you saying you were afraid of the father. Oh, what
also,
the
Also, you could be what? A hero?
Oh shit, what's gonna happen? Is he gonna shoot him?
Do you know what hubris is? Arrogance before the gods. The Greeks saw it as a dangerous form of pride that invoked the goddess Nemesis, who would seek retribution.
I win this hand. You have to wear a button. What do you say?
Straight flush.
If violence is the only language you choose to speak...
Oh, crap.
I'll speak your language.
Oh, shit. Don't do it.
And when their blood is on your hands...
And when their blood is on your hands...
What the...
We'll see how heroic you feel.
How is she doing this?
What are you doing?
Oh, no. No.
I'm sorry to have to do this.
I'm sorry to have to do this.
I wanted there to be another way.
I wanted there to be another way.
Stop it, Marshall. You're not thinking straight.
But you made your choice.
But you made your choice.
What is he doing?
Open the doors!
The fuck is he?
Shit, they're inside.
Oh fuck.
I told you. I didn't want to leave.
No, don't do it. Shit. We should have forced him to take the drugs to counteract it. Where am I? Oh fuck. Oh fuck, I gotta get there quick. Fuck off, I'm not the only person in this group. Oh crap. More of that stuff. Oh, fucking hell, they've taken the prison. I thought they were still trying to grab it. Shit. Well, at least I'm past the snipers.
Look at you rushing to help. Don't worry. Your friends will be safe with me.
Fuck you. Oh, please tell me there's a grapple hook spot or something. Too high. down, down, down. Fuck. Am I gonna get in? I want some possible. Thank goodness they scream before they run towards me. Oh my gosh, he's... Alright, he's not getting back up. Alright, he's down. You're shooting me. Come on. How do I get up? See any other snipers and making a break for it. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Quick, 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 quick.
Aww. Still trying to be the hero.
It's weird how she comes up screen.
It's too late, you know. You should have listened when you had the chance.
Oh, I actually bled. Did he spot me? Shit. All the time's to run out of ammo.
Me, you're as good as dead. is unlucky to still alive.
The fight is over for you. Time to relax. Fate will show you. If you walk the path, you'll be safe. If you fight us, you will die.
I dislocate my shoulder. I bet I can free.
They're gonna kill us.
Oh no.
Just about to shit my pants.
Alright, I lost one, but I mean, all things considered.
Something happened with Virgil and the Marshal, and then everything went nuts. They got the sheriff, Rook. They got everyone. We're in trouble. We gotta move. The gate's locked. One of those fuckers out there has the key. Hurry!
The key. Oh, hello. Alright, I got her up. Oh, fuck.
No. No.
Ah, poor Virgil.
Help me!
Do what? He's already gone.
Come on.
He's gone. He's been gone a while, I think. She was right though, we should have left the Marshal behind. Should have just killed him.
This is what she does. Takes. Destroys. Find her. Kill her. Don't let her get away with this.
Too bad I can't call those people in from John's region to help me. Poor Marshal. Back here again. Ugh, I'm at the gates.
Now you see what we can do. Come to me, and I'll show you a world you never dreamed possible.
Looks very pretty. Of course, if this place looked garbage, I doubt anyone would be tricked into it.
Amazing grace, how sweet.
Oh fuck, she's got the sheriff.
That saved us.
Come on, Sheriff. You were in this once before. Fight it.
Your sheriff kept you from walking the path. But now he understands its purpose. And he'll join our family in Eden.
Ah, he's already gone.
And if you try to stop him...
She's great at playing mind games. Everything. Everything she does. It's a very clever maneuver.
Your sheriff was a wall. A wall between you and the father.
Nope, that's what you are.
A wall that kept you from seeing his truth.
The fucking hell. This is such a weird fight.
You rejected our olive branch. Now, you'll receive our wrath.
Already killed your wrath.
Why do you keep fighting us? You know what's coming. The Father showed you. The world is crashing to an end. It is diseased and corrupt. The Father is offering you a chance to let go. Stop worrying. To be free.
Nope, to bury your head in the sand. Nuts. Jeez, I have no way of telling which one's the... Kinda wish I brought my flamethrower. Shit. Shit, this is actually a tricky boss fight. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna beat her. I'm gonna break her faith.
Why do you
Okay, at least I don't have to restart from the beginning.
You know what's coming. The Father showed you. The world is crashing to an end. It is diseased and corrupt. The Father is offering you a chance to let go. Stop worrying. To be free.
I'm saying now that actually I don't think it matters the type of gun I use. I think it's just as long as I get a hit in. Or at least for these ones. Shit. Ah! No, not the... Frickin' rocket launch. Ah! Oh, fuck's sake. You know what, fuck it, I'm going back to the LMG. This is why I need my freaking flamethrower. Just burn everything. Typical, I don't have it when I need it most. When I could finally burn my own path.
You know what's coming. The father showed you. The world is crashing to an end. It is diseased and corrupt. The father is offering you a chance to let go. Stop worrying. To be free.
Come on, come on, come on.
You're empty.
You can't. Aha! Found the real one.
Live by the sword and you will die by the sword. You will never know what I know.
Aha! And now we see the truth. Fear.
He is more powerful than you know.
See
what you're doing?
See, we saw a bit with John, and now we're seeing it with her. They're afraid of him. You just told me all I need to know.
You still don't understand. You don't know what it is you're doing, do you?
Creepy. I think she's broken.
He believes he's our savior. But you'll be the one who decides what happens. You were the start. You'll be the end.
I can't tell if she's lying or just crazy at this point.
It was always gonna happen this way.
Aww.
You'll walk the path. You'll rescue your sheriff. You'll be the hero.
She's lied so much. She doesn't even know the truth.
You'll choose. And if you don't listen to him,
I actually feel a bit bad for her. I mean, even though she's done, like, you know, a lot of horrible stuff, I kind of... I don't know, in the end, I suppose I see just how insane she's gone and how damaged he made her. Fuck it, let's go through. I want to see this to the end. Let's just hope it's not long. Oh, I think reality's slowly coming back. Virgil wasn't there. Yeah, it's slowly becoming more and more real. Come on, Sheriff. Snap out of it. Jesus, eyes.
I don't have much time, Rook.
Oh, no.
The Blizz. You have to stop it.
Come on, Sheriff, help me.
You have to hurry.
You don't have to die. Come on, fight it. Oh, fucking hell, no. Don't. Shoot the rope! Don't do it! Give me the chair! Don't do it! Don't do it! Shoot the rope! Okay, now I'm back. Okay. Running in like Rambo was not a good strategy. It was a piss poor strategy.
Get over here, hurry!
Alright, if anyone goes for him, I can kill them. Time to shut this down.
Warning. Central valves overloading.
Right, good.
Central valves.
Just gotta tear this place down one piece at a time. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Warning, central valve overloaded. Warning, central valve. Warning.
Come on. Come on, just start regenerating health, start regenerating health. Come on! I hate this, there's so few places to get good cover. Seriously? How stupid, I have to keep redoing this. Come on. One down.
Warning, central valves overloading. Warning, central valves overloading. Warning, central valves overloading. Warning, central valves overloading.
fucking near the end. Come on, come on, come on, come on, quick, 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 quick! Don't just fucking stand there and look at your handiwork. Ah, no! Oh, thank goodness. That was way too close. Okay, that was bad. Come on, someone come and save this guy. Oh wait, I just realized something. Good idea.
Good luck.
Load imminent. Evacuate immediately. Overloaded.
hell. As you can tell, I'm getting frustrated. In hindsight, I didn't actually feel how long a game this would be. It does strike me as weird how desperate they are to kill me, even though this place is coming around them, coming down around them. Also seems a little unfair that they can shoot me while I'm opening the door like that. Right. I think they call this overkill. Oh yeah. God, I'm nearly at the end. They don't blow up on me now. Ah, damn it. So long, assholes! I wonder which bunker Joseph would have used. Also, looking at these bunkers, I can't help but get a weird, you know, feeling of deja vu with Dutch's bunker. His island's awfully close to Joseph. Maybe, maybe he stole it. Maybe Dutch stole Joseph's bunker. Oh well, we did it. That's over half of this place. By now we ought to have an army that should, you know, be able to march on the rest. Gotta say, I did a lot of recording today. It's a shame we lost the Marshal, but, I mean, Trev's better. So guy didn't kill himself, thought he was gonna.
You look like hell.
Yeah, well, I feel like it too.
Need help getting back inside?
Hell no, I'll manage.
I didn't think you could pull this off. You saved a lot of people here today, Rook. Don't forget that.
Hey, can you give me a hand?
Better go.
You know, know, there was a moment just before you arrived. I just lost all hope. I couldn't see a way out. But you led the way. A lot of good people died, but everyone here, all of us, we're alive because of you.
No.
And I'm damn proud of you. Now, I want you to find that goddamn Joseph Seed, bring him to justice, or put him in the ground.
Okay, Sheriff. I'm glad you ordered me to do that, because I was probably just going to leave.
Order, deputy.
Yep, good. Good. That's having a big effect. Oh, great.
A seal has been opened.
It's supposed to be 4. Actually, I think it's supposed to be 13. I could be wrong about that.
Faith. My faith.
She was your victim, wasn't she? She never hid her. She hid her fear of you, but.
First to carry that name, but she was the most devoted.
What?
She was like many of you when she came to me. Broken. Lost. I put my faith inside her. And she became angelic. Perfect. And those sinners took her away from us.
Who the fuck is he talking to? Does he have a therapist I don't know about?
It's faith that holds us together. And without it, we are lost. So we must never lose faith.
Oh crap, he's gonna take a new one, isn't he?
That try to harm us will suffer.
Fucking hell, I'm glad I saved Hudson now. I mean, I'm really glad I saved Hudson. I'd be afraid he'd like try and turn her into a faith. Did pretty well, I suppose. Two down. One more to go. Okay, I got all the outposts there. Let's see what I'm gonna have to do off there. Only 4 outposts, wow. There's not a lot there. Actually, now that I think about it. Weird. It's weird that place is the lowest resistance level. Well. On that note, I'm going to end this episode around here. Thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this extra long episode. Please like, subscribe if you have, and goodbye. Have a great day.